Okay, preparations very good. We got Juppe back, we got Fabri back, we got Zola back, and we got Artu back. So the players that went for national duties are all back. There's no injuries. Only Esteban is still in the rehab process after his knee operation. But he looks very positive to come back within 2-3 weeks. So it's a pleasure to see. We got 30 players on the training, all enthusiastic. And of course, I will make the decision based on what I see today regarding Fabri and Juppe, if they're ready to start. Because normally, after you have been with the national team for 10 days, so you've been traveling, normally a bit tired. But what I saw today was positive. So I will make a decision who will start of these two in tomorrow's match. First of all, I never look back at past results, because that doesn't belong to the future. The future is tomorrow. If you keep looking back, you're not looking forward. And it is very important in football to look forward. We are here to win matches. We are not here to look back and get scared because they lost last time. We want to be positive. We want to be full of attitude to win matches. And I'm looking forward to see the team play to win this match tomorrow.
Kondisi tim lagi sangat bergairah dan bersemangat, dan otomatis kita udah siap juga untuk pertandingan besok. Pasti pertama kita mau no goal, clean sheet dulu. Setelah kita tidak ada kebobolan, pasti striker lebih gampang. Kita tinggal bisa bikin satu gol untuk bisa menang. Berarti yang pasti jangan kebobolan dulu, biar kita lebih mudah untuk menang. Pasti kita pingin clean sheet dan 3 poin.